this week on Common Sense.
Today we have with us Dr. Chris Stowe, who is a board-certified anesthesiologist from Massachusetts. He's done a lot of research on the HPV virus, which is the human papillomavirus, and the current vaccine that is being used.
Join us on Verizon Channel 34 or Cox Channel 15. Saturdays at 4 p.m. and Sunday at 10 a.m. Find us on Facebook at Common Sense and on Twitter at @commonsenseri.